These hot summer days can be taxing on your body. It's especially dangerous if you have a heart condition. Never ignore the warning signs. If you're thirsty right now, that's an indication you have already become dehydrated.
Fluids, how about water intake?
Not much. The past couple days I've been traveling. Usually pretty good.
Okay, well this table over here is giving out water.
When your body doesn't take in a sufficient amount of fluids, your heart will have to work harder and you're going to feel a difference in the quality of your health.
Hydration is very important for blood circulation, which contributes to your blood pressure, your pulse, everything, and your overall level of energy. It's not necessarily energy drinks that work for increasing it. It's just rehydrating yourself.
Even though many of us reach for all sorts of alternative remedies for our ailments, the solution can sometimes be simple, like drinking enough fresh water every day. A good hydration plan should also include fruits and vegetables. And because your sodium intake should be limited, read the labels.
Your sodium constricts, you know, it basically dehydrates your cells and prevents the blood from moving smoothly through your heart.
Drinking plenty of water will help you maintain the balance of fluids your body needs. Clean, pure water flushes out toxins and waste and keeps your body from overheating.
The faster your pulse is, the less your cardiac is able to process the blood.
All right.
So it's moving too fast through the heart to really be filtered properly.
So do whatever it takes to remind yourself that drinking water throughout the day is a top health priority. Ask your doctor what the standards are for the lifestyle you lead and take full advantage of free local health information services like this event sponsored by Senator Pat Gallivan.
Yeah, really good nutrition information.
Good.
It's getting the word out, making people more proactive, prevention through interventions, assessments, programs like this, doing health fairs like this. You had a great crowd of people here.